So welcome back to the channel of Jonathan Young Movie Talk, aka reviewing for this recording for my gaming channel, my brand new reality gaming channel. I started this year of not recording really much content on it, but I want to start a brand new series that will be uploaded hopefully every single day for the next 3 weeks. Hopefully, if not, sorry about that, but hopefully I'll get one at least out every 2 videos per week at least. I want to try to do that. If not, I want to try at least one like every single day for you guys to watch during this next 3 week. So anyway, here we are. We're in Farming Simulator 19. We got the career. By the way, I'm playing this on the console, so some like the PC mods I will not be able to use. But anyway, Farming Simulator 19, I'm playing this on the Sony PlayStation 4 as always. I got career, multiplayer, tutorials, mods, trophies, PlayStation Store options, and credits. Before we go ahead and start anything, our options, field of view is at 61%. The in-game HUD icon is at 150%. I know it's going to be a little bit high, so I'm going to turn that down to 100%. The invert Y look is going to be off. Master volume is going to be totally up to 100%. Music volume is going to be turned all the way off. The vehicle volume will be turned up to 100%. Environmental volume 100%. Radio volume off. And then the GUI volume is going to be off as well. So here we're going to play Planet of Career. Save game 1. I was originally going to start with farm manager. But I was going to think of going ahead and start with a new farmer, just to be safe. And then we're going to play in Fields Run. And here's my character. And then I have downloaded some mods, you can obviously tell, so be doing another gameplay of this game with the different mods, with the season mod. For this one, I won't use the basic. I will try not use as much mods unless I have to or can. We'll create this like most realistic game I can. So all these mods should be on PC and console. I mean, I know they're on console because I got the console version. There'll be no DLC content for the game. So, like, there'll be no the John Deere Gator or stuff like that. But, oh well. So, their truck would be the truck that's in the game. Nothing else, so. So, anyway. Guys, if you guys enjoy Farming Simulator 19... let me know in the comment section down below, where I can make this as an ongoing series for the channel. Because right now, Farming Simulator 19 it's been out for a year. But, however, Farming Simulator 19 is such a good game that I'm thinking about doing an entire series on Farming Simulator 19. That I want to try and have a game I can just play all the time, where it has absolutely no end to it. I mean, Lego games, I like to do a series on those too, but however, eventually, that series will have to come to an end once I have done the 100% walkthrough on the Lego games. However, with WWE 2K20, WWE 2K19, and Farming Simulator 19, it can be an ongoing series. It can last for as long as I want it to. So anyway, here we go, in Fields Run. So anyway, first things up, we got a total of $100,000. Dollars in our bank account, and then first off we get this hang on. Bent turbo shift 511C things are bent. I mean, yeah, it is okay. And first things off, we get this bent 1300 DT, but first off, We're gonna take this, and then we're gonna take it and sell it. We're on the road again. So first things first, before we actually sell the actual tractor itself, I'm actually going to show you a little bit of things. Automatic instar off, traffic on. Growth. So then we're going to take this and sell it. But first things first, go ahead and bring this up. And this one right here, we get $44,192 if we sold it at the farm itself. But however, if we would take it to the actual store itself and actually sell the vehicle, we would get $53,025. So we can go ahead and customize it, but what's the point? Well, that's actually nice. These are the narrow tires, so we're gonna go ahead and sell this. So we got a total of $153,025 in our bank account. And then we'll go ahead and attach this. Now we're going ahead and harvest. So we are obviously back. So anyway, there's a front way here. Yes, there is. Okay. So we'll go ahead and scoot up, grab that, and then let him do his thing, or go over and do our thing. Same thing until we got 55% full of wheat. I would say I'll probably be able to get like maybe two more rows of this before I do take it to our tractor over our trailer over here. So yeah. We gotta get start harvesting again. So anyway, I have noticed every 7 minutes that pass in the real world, this harvester goes up 8.1. So every 7 minutes. Every 7 minutes too. So going that way, it's got 62%. Go ahead and back on up. And put this into auto drive. So these things do not go really fast. I noticed that because I have played this game many times before. I just want to wipe out all my save files and start all over from scratch. So and then down the next row. Line this up so we can catch it all in one go. I actually get more than I thought I did on this game. Anyway, I just sold my building for $50,000. So we are now back. So anyway, I have hired two helpers. First things first, we want to see which ones are going pretty well. Okay. It's like soybeans are going the best. Yeah, looks like soybeans. Actually, guys, probably I forgot that nozzle to actually get it in here. So anyway, I need to bring up my map, even though I already know where it's at. So, go back to the first person point of view. Go ahead, take this and deliver it to the port southeast. Went the wrong way again. I always do. So anyway, I'm actually going to take the longer way around, maybe. I don't know which way I'm going. Maybe I'm not taking the long way around. I don't really know. However, I'm always taking the wrong turn in this game, so don't mind me. This one, I think. Maybe I actually did it this time? Maybe. I actually did it. Okay. Surprisingly, I didn't get lost. Because I always get lost coming to this port. Slow down. Now we gotta find a little light beacon right over here. It should be right here, right here. Then we'll go ahead right on top of this and sell some of our soybeans. So we made a total of, ooh, wow, $16,000 from that harvest? Wow. This way. I'm gonna go this way. I don't know if I'm actually going the right way or not. And then I want to take a whatever way I'm going. Put this on cruise control. So we got a total of $218,000 now. I just took out a stop sign. Well, get on the right side of the street. So I want to do the cultivating and stuff like this myself. Harvesting, I'll do a little bit myself as well. Sometimes the harvesting, I won't be able to do all the time. Especially running two fields. So anyway, I know for a fact, I want to use this tractor in particular for doing the cultivating, because the hour time can coincide with the, what's this in the back of it?
I forgot to start the engine. This has been used for a total of 0.3 hours. Alright, it's unbelievable. And then we're going to take it... We need to get a shed, I know that for a fact. Gotta go back it up. Go frontwards. And back up. And then turn. And then we'll go over here and go ahead and fill up our trailer with some wheat. However, do not worry, as time goes on, we will sell these harvesters and tractors and get bigger ones and new ones every so often. Right now, I want to start with what we have. So the way I want to work it is once these tractor hits like 48 hours, or more than 48 hours, then it'll be time to sell them. Right now, they haven't even hit 48 hours yet. But they even haven't even hit an hour yet, so we're gonna take this up here and then we'll go ahead and dump the wheat. So right now this shed is going to be perfect because we do not have much stuff to actually store inside the apartments right now. But once this thing gets too big, in other words, then it'll be time to sell it. So we'll actually take a look at how our economy is doing. See which ones to try. Plant. I know I can't plant sunflowers or corn or cotton. So I should plant. Cotton does well, I know that. Based on what I see here, I think the best thing I should plant is the third one, which is out. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish this up real quick, and as we're almost reaching the end of this video. See if I can speed some of this up and edit, but I don't think I will be able to because I don't know how. So go ahead and take this down for the very last trip of this video. We're gonna have a helper. So anyway. So guys, see you guys next time on the next episode of Farming Simulator 19.